I care about developing software of the highest quality. Hi, my name is Liang. I'm a senior data scientist and software development lead at CARIAD. Autonomous driving is a very new, young, and dynamic field. I really love that there's always so much to learn in this field. I work on a team of about 30 people, and among those, 7 of us work on the machine learning and algorithm development side of the project. We are software engineers, computer vision engineers, and data scientists from very diverse backgrounds. A lot of us come from different countries, and we're also located in different parts of Europe. All of our teammates are very skilled in their areas of expertise, but they're also always very eager to learn new things. We often have to really think outside the box to do new things and step outside our comfort zone. We developed software for the continual learning and improvement of autonomous driving functions. The Big Loop is a system that allows vehicles to continuously learn from its experience on the road and improve its software. It's a cyclic process, so data is collected by sensors in the vehicle. Some of it is uploaded to the cloud, where this data is analyzed and used to retrain the models. And then the new improved version of the model is downloaded into the car and the cycle starts again. What we really do care about is the rare, unpredictable, but often safety critical cases that we cannot train our model to prepare for in advance. If you want to join my team, you should be very skilled in your field and also care about producing product of the highest quality. I'm very proud that we started from scratch, from a very small team, and in just a very short amount of time, we have grown to what we are now, and we have developed this very complicated, sophisticated piece of software together. It's very satisfying to know that the software we develop will be used in actual vehicles on the road and will have an actual impact on lots of people.